Hey guys, this video is about caring for your vagina the Haitian way. Ladies, your vagina is your greatest asset. Take care of it. As a massage therapist, I don't mean to be disrespectful to anyone, but I'm here to help you. I had to quickly make this video because I was giving chair massage at a health fair event. And this lady hopped on my massage chair. The smell was very disturbing. I was sad because most likely she never had someone to tell her that's not acceptable. And that's another reason I hate using public restrooms. Too many women don't take the time to pamper their vagina. They have their hair done, nails done, whatever, but they abandon their precious vagina. How do you know if that applies to you? Well, if you have not done any of those tips that I'm about to tell you, then most likely it applies to you. And if your husband or boyfriend is not interested in having intercourse with you, men love sex. But if you are gross, it is a big turnoff to them. So when your vagina is fresh, going down on you is like eating dessert to your man. And you should never have to beg for that. You should get that surprise at least 3 times a week. And also, smell your underwear. That's my daughter. Smell your underwear. If the smell is not pleasant, wash yourself and change your underwear. Wiping with paper towel is not enough to keep your vagina fresh all day. Use unscented wipes, baby wipes, whatever you have to use. If you're at home, then just rinse your vagina after you pee. And so first thing you need to do is use a razor. Use this razor here and shave, you know, remove all pubic hair. And then you're going to have to, it's like giving your vagina a facial. So you're going to cleanse it. I use a cleanser like this. It's kind of green and it's minty. So because what happens when you use bar soap tends to accumulate bacteria. So you don't want to put anything that is exposed to germs to wash your vagina. You don't want to put that in your vagina. That would give you infection or anything like that or things like that. So then after you do that, you're going to exfoliate the skin in this area here. So most people, they just focus on washing their vagina. They don't wash their legs, like those, not legs, but right here. So you can use this brush that's like a facial brush here. You just, you know, you exfoliate the skin or use like sugar. I have some sugar in this thing here. You can use sugar. You can use, what is this called? Cornmeal. You know, anything you can do to exfoliate the skin around there. So that way you can remove some bad odor. And also I have some, you can put some lime juice to exfoliate the skin too, because the lime juice has some acidity to it. So you just need to, you have to exfoliate this area. And you have to wash your, you know, anus as well. So and then you need, so I think I said that we need to exfoliate to remove any odor that has accumulated there. And you have to use steam, like a steam bath. So you just put some vinegar, some water, and you can even put some garlic in there. So some hot water, you boil some hot water, and you just steam your vagina. That will, it will kill any bacteria, unwanted bacteria, because there are some good bacteria for the vagina, like that you find in yogurt. Those are good for your vagina. And you can also, so that would basically neutralize your pH balance that is in your vagina. It should be more acidic. That way you don't have any like yeast infection. And also, as the water cools down, like, but it has to be still warm, you soak your, you know, soak your vagina and your anus in there. That way, you can, it will be fresh. It'll be, it will definitely clean anything that has been hiding, you know, for a while. Maybe that's why it's, you know, they